You've probably noticed that your electric rates are rising. A large portion of those increases are the result of rising fuel prices. Most of Missouri's electricity is generated from burning coal. Since 1970, coal costs have jumped 400%, and they keep rising. Your electric rates will continue to increase with the price of fuel. Rising coal prices are just one of the many factors driving electric rates up. By using energy efficiently, you can help your electric cooperative hold down rates and still give you the reliable service you deserve. Missouri's energy needs are growing rapidly. To meet those needs, Missouri's electric cooperatives must construct additional generation facilities. Meeting those needs is expensive. In 1973, we spent $150 per kilowatt building a coal-fired generating plant. Today, due to inflation, government regulations, and environmental concerns, a unit may cost as much as six times more. These increases are reflected in your electric rates. Missouri's electric cooperatives will continue producing dependable electricity, but please remember, meeting your needs has become more expensive. Most of us waste some electricity. We turn on unnecessary lights, leave the TV set on when it's not being watched. But one of the biggest wastes is due to heat flow in and out of your home. If your house is not properly insulated, you could lose as much as one-third of your heated or cooled air. Adding storm windows to your house could also make a big difference in the amount of energy you consume, summer and winter. For expert advice on weatherizing your home, contact us, your Missouri Electric Cooperative. Missouri REC's coal-fired plants handle our daily electrical load efficiently and dependably, but once or twice a year on very hot or cold days, an extra load is added to the system. We call this a peak. On those days, our plant needs extra help, so we call out smaller, less efficient units. If we can avoid using those smaller units, our costs are lowered. That's why we have peak alerts, so you can help us reduce demand for electricity at those times. Reducing the peak reduces costs. Missouri's nonprofit, member-owned electric cooperatives.